I'm gonna show you if I ask DIY or DIY don't. So yeah. So I've been hearing that toothpaste, if you get a mosquito bite or something and it stings or itches, so anything, you get any kind of bite like bee stings or whatever, you put a little bit of this toothpaste and put it on there, which I do here, so I can't put it on here, but I have a smaller one right here. But what he do is he just mostly just get mint toothpaste and then just like rub it right where it's at. Sorry if you can't see. And you let your arm relax where it don't touch your skin or whatever, touch anything. He could just like do a little bit of time until it starts to get white. So like about this, and then you let it dry, and then put a lot of it on for a few coats, and just, yeah. So, right now, it does itch. It's itching me, so I just put it on here. I just thought it was annoying. But you just leave it there until it dries, or until it dries.
Because it will have a little bit of stinging. Oh, sorry, guys. It will sting a little bit. So yeah, you might feel a little barely stinging. It's like a mint taste, hot burn kind of feature. And then yeah, and then you just wipe off with a wet. What the heck? Then you just wipe it off with a wet wash rag, and I guess that's it. So since this is